Hey. Wonderful. Oh, so nice to see all of you. So, for those who don't know me, my name is Candace Blair. I'm the founder of Soulfire Social, and it's a platform for sharing my passions, which include Kundalini yoga and most certainly sound healing, cacao ceremonies, the alchemy of becoming, and other kind of ancient modalities to help us to come into a place to receive, to release stress, anxiety, to release negativity. And these instruments are just so vital in helping us to do that. They help us to drop from our thinking mind, our beta, into theta. Particularly, this is a beautiful Pluto gong, which is deep and resonant, and you'll find it really allows you to drop into a meditative state. The bowls themselves tune to the different energy centers, and as you're kind of receiving them, allowing the sounds to just wash over you, inviting them into your body to help you to shift stagnant energy. You might want to time your breath with some of the sounds and really find what resonates most with you. We have quite an important day today. There was a big portal between February 2nd and this 2/2/22. This is the closing of that portal. And these days allow us the opportunity to connect even more intensely in our meditation, in our prayers. So it's a wonderful way to take advantage of this kind of the veil being a little bit lighter, it being a little bit easier to connect. So if you so feel called, you can call in your guides to be with you, or just lie back and enjoy. This is an opportunity for you to receive. I'd said earlier, feel free to put earbuds in, headphones, or attach an external speaker. If you have ceremonial cacao, I certainly invite you to bring it in. We drink our cacao because we're bringing that divine feminine vibration of the plant into our beings to work together with the vibrations of these beautiful vibrational instruments. So if you are sharing cacao with me, let's go ahead. And even if you aren't, this is an opportunity just to tap into a higher vibration. And why don't we all set an intention, something you would like to release, something you just want to let go of, and in its place, what would you like to invite in? And you can be thinking about that and breathing into that over the course of the session and using the vibrations to let go of what doesn't serve you, inviting in more light, more love, more joy, whatever really resonates with you today. So setting that intention. We simply ask that everything that transpires through this healing session is for your highest and deepest good and that of all humanity. So let's go ahead and take a nice long deep inhale in, filling up with beautiful fresh prana. Allow yourself to let go of any stale energy, stale breath with a big sigh. Ha. Let it go. Another nice long deep inhale in. Let it go. And simply because your vibration is the most healing and it allows then an opening in your cells to be a little more receptive, I just invite everyone to place their hands on their chest. And we're just going to do one Aung, because Aung is the sound of creation, much like the sound of the gong. And if you chant Aung and place your tongue at the roof of the mouth, it brings the vibration up into the brain and really begins a beautiful vibration in your being. So inhaling in, Aung. Thank you for being here tonight and for supporting me. Let's begin.
Thank you.
relaxation, I invite you to take a nice long deep inhale, bringing in light, and on the exhale, releasing that intention, any heaviness, any negativity, any stress with the breath, or visualize it out the soles of the feet. You can just let it go. All of that movement and vibration rising as we release any heaviness in our beings. And take a few more breaths and just bring in, push it out, making space, creating space, letting go of fear, heaviness, guilt. Joys and blessings in your life, wash yourself with gratitude. just breathe in that high vibration, breathing in a blissful state. Tip to toe. Let's allow ourselves a minute of silence to tune in to your breath, your energy, and your heartbeat. One more nice long deep inhale. Feel free to just stay in the beautiful cocoon of vibration. I thank you so much for joining me this evening. I hope, obviously not in a studio, I hope your sound came through okay. I will be doing this once a month about this time, 22nd, and we'll post again as soon as I set that date up. If you found your way to my page, wonderful. I hope you'll follow. There is a lot of donation-based yoga, Soulfire Social. There's a quite in-depth YouTube page with meditations and yoga and more sound healing. This will be available on the Facebook page, and just kind of do everything from ceremonies and sound. I do them virtually if you don't live on the island. But just reach out to me if you have any questions. We can make all kinds of magic happen. So it's a pleasure to play for you this evening. I truly hope it brought you some peace and calm and joy and bliss. It certainly was lovely playing for you. So Sat Nam, everyone. May you be well. Have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your day, your evening, and the week ahead. It's a pleasure. Thank you. Oh, wonderful. Thank you. I live on Hilton Head Island. Cindy, I'm so glad you found me too. Wonderful to be found, and I hope we see each other. Nanda, I'm here with Laura. We miss you. Love you so much. Can't wait to talk. Samuel, thank you. Janine, beautiful. Oh, Denise, thank you so much for receiving. Pam, so lovely. And Miss Sharon Devine, you're so welcome. You're so welcome. Thank you, Steph. Twice in one day, gonging. You got gonged today. Thank you, Donna. Oh, Mrs. Hello, Gina. Oh, Leslie Grace, thank you. I teach how to play the gong, so you let me know. I definitely give lessons. Did one last week. Maria, thank you. Jamie, Barbara, beautiful. I want to also send a big shout out to my friend and collaborative partner and mentor, Suzanne Giesman. I know many of you saw the information from her newsletter and her website. So we'll send a lot of love out to Suzanne for sharing this and expanding the community. It's an absolute honor to meet so many of you and play for you. Please reach out if you have questions. Barbara, thank you. Barbie, Nancy, always wonderful to see you. Thank you all so much for these beautiful messages. You have no idea how much they mean, taking the time to write something sweet. It's absolutely, it's just beautiful. So thank you. I will post this so you can listen whenever you have an opportunity. So much love. Have a beautiful, beautiful evening.